I have a disease called reflex sympathetic dystrophy. Living with a disease that disables you is an everyday haul. Because of Donald Trump, our healthcare premiums have definitely gone up. I can see a point at which bankruptcy could be the only alternative for us. And I'm kind of embarrassed to admit that I voted for Donald Trump at this point.